A lot of people's lights go out, and if we lose those people, well, we're not going to.
This happens every time I... Okay, where?
I've got no idea what they're
doing. Okay, here I come.
Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. And be careful, they're temperamental obese, and they're under a lot of pressure.
course. Over here.
Once it's safe-ish, I'll task an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site.
Well, looks like the cowboy's gone and defused all the bombs. Well, that's okay, because we got a plan B. Time to tear the place apart. Burn it all up. Smash it all up. Set this place to overload. Break it all and we're gonna take this party straight to hell.
That doesn't sound good. They build up the pressure and the turbines. Yeah, it'll blow the whole plant. Maybe the whole...
kind of here. Hope you guys are enjoying the gameplay. You know, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. We need to get out of here.
But if you want to stay not dead, I'd really think about hitting those safety valves.
Safety valves detected.
You vented a lot of the pressure, but it's still building. Master control room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
Generator stabilized.
Well, nothing's exploded, and that siren stopped, so looks like we're good. I got an engineering team already mobile. They can finish up the plant. Nothing left for you to do, so I guess you can roll out.
You can't do this. You'll take out the power for the whole city.
Only gonna do it if we have to. If our place in the city is not respected. Cause if we don't get a place, then my people will make sure nobody's got a place. And until then, we gonna live. I'm headed back to Lex. Keep this place warm for me. Or don't. Your call.
This right here is the money shot, Agent.
What he's getting at is that we've intercepted some audio from one of our esteemed colleagues. He's taking advantage of the situation. We've got to hunt him down.
I don't get it. You think there's maybe enough virus going around right now?
It's all about the leverage. If I've got my hands on the dollar flu starter kit, this green poison that someone cooked up, then certain people are going to be a lot more reluctant to take a...
One cut's going to make you bleed. But one cut don't kill you. One cut just makes a scar.
We're going to fucking fight him.
A deeper cut.
We're going to fucking fight him. We're going to get him. We're going to...
Makes you cry. But you can turn that cry into a roar, or you can turn it into a whimper. That's your choice.
I can't.
So you can choose to be a victim. No matter where you at.
I can't.
Top of the penthouse, in a prison cell, or even free. Roaming your own streets again. Complain about the cold, the rats. Complain about who's in charge. Some people want to stay the victim. They want to cry. I'll give you what you want. You want to be the victim? Well, I'll make you one. I'll make you one. Me? I'm gonna take what's mine. They say this disease is a tragedy. They say it's the end of the world.
Oh, yeah.
This disease is our teacher.
Oh, hell yes.
Teaching the uniforms that they dug. Teaching us to rise up. They've taken from us long enough. Now we take from them. Their houses, their cars, their families, their lives. This is our time. And now is our time. It's our time.
Balance 4-4, virus 2-1-5. Out of footage. Oh yeah, I'm missing this one. Grand Central Station. Russian. Virus support. Unknown signal. There's another piece of supplies.
Confirmed. Pick up. GTF notified.
Do this by the numbers. Thanks for showing up.
All right, we got it.
Thanks for your help there.
Let's see, we could do the side mission. This side mission.
The Rikers have fallen back from the area around the power plant now.
Looks like we got a busted antenna or something messing with our link to HQ. They don't let me out the box, but you. Maybe folks around here trust you enough that you can start messing with it and nobody's gonna say nothing. Just got a call on the landline. A landline. Can you believe it? Who knew that in all this, that would be the only thing still up and running? Anyway, the call's bad news. Got a civilian locked in a room. No way out. Gonna starve to death if you don't get there. Normally I'll take it myself, but they won't let me leave here, the bastards. So, you gotta do it, if you can.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Got him.
medical stuff. Civilians. Yeah, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, you know. Better yet, I'll just... It's a high value target. I didn't realize it. No, we're doing anything else. Okay. I'll take it. We're doing a high value target. Could help me more, but you know, it's all good, I guess.
Get on the other side!
additional hostile tiles in battle pound.
Someone help. Guys, come on. Mission complete. Okay, you want to help me with that one. What am I going to do next? Need to do this over here because they technically haven't done it. So let me do a couple of encounters for medical. Research. Oh, no, don't.
I don't know what to say.
Doing what I haven't done before. Technically, I see one of you, but where is... A couple of side missions anyway over here, because we've done some over there, which is good. I hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and I will talk to you guys later. I exploded, I guess.